Alright guys, we're back with Sims 3. Max here. Let's play. Oh, of course he's asleep. Cool. How close is he to waking up? Not at all. Man. Alright, you know what? I'll come back when he's awake. Alright, so I'm gonna wake him early. So we can do stuff. He needs to eat. Let's see. Canned soup. The green salad sounds good. And then he's gotta take a shower. Okay, so... And then he should be good. And he doesn't have to work today. And how's he doing? Entertained? No, go away. Never, ever. Alright, here's what's going on here. So we have Morgan Hemlock, of course. I explained all this last time. If you don't know what's going on, refer to the previous video. I don't know who this is at all. Professional blogger? Who? Caroline Custard. Who is this? Professional blogger. Oh, wait! Wait. Clara Castillo. Kimmy Knott. It's Kimmy Knott. Man, I don't remember. I gotta watch my own episode. Okay. We're gonna... Oh! This is the blogger. Degrees. Rebel. Okay. I remember now. We gotta call Daniel Jigger and you know, do whatever. Alright, what do you want? Okay, call. Call a sim to invite. No, what are you doing, man? What the hell? Get up! Okay, we are. Okay, so we're getting in good with Morgan Hemlock. I don't think we should break that. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, this is the only one on his list that he works with. Friends. Okay. We're going to go in order here. So, Lindsay Adamson lives down the hall. So, that's not like a hot list item. She'll always be there. Morgan Hemlock, however, that could be his way to a promotion. Ah. Okay. So, let's go ahead and do that. Sure, I'll come over in a little while. Okay. Actually, what? All right. Okay, we can do this. Let's go to invite out. We'll call her. The blogger. Choose a destination, okay. Okay. We will go, what is that? A restaurant. Is that a rabbit hole, or can we actually go in there? Yeah, we'll go to the restaurant. Yeah, cool. Okay. Sorry, what? I'm asking you to already go out. No, you're not going to sleep. You're not going to sleep. Okay, stop. Stop the game. Meh. Okay, you're gonna go across the street. You're going across the street. I bet you that professional blogger's going across the street. Or maybe Morgan Hemlock is going across the street. I don't know. Okay. Oh, he's got to dress up for this place. Go to level 21. Oh, yeah. Ask about Daniel's day. You will not use that restroom first. Ooh, who is this?
Oh,
Greet. Oh, that's that chick. Oh, she's the bouncer. She's the other bouncer. Okay, he's going to get to know her, too. I can't get over to her, though. Okay, never mind that. Friendly. Shaka, bruh. Tell inside joke. Friendly. Enthused about comic books. Sure. Oh, that's a celebrity. That's a celeb. Can I go in? Come on. Is he gonna let me in? Yes. Yes. We're gonna play some drums. What? It won't let me? Take a break, cause we're gonna jam. We're gonna cut it up, man. Is that, if that celebrity comes in, we're gonna get to know her. Drums. He's gotta use the bathroom. No, you're not going home. You're not going home. You are not going home. Okay, you are gonna use the bathroom. Don't shit yourself, Mickey. You're gonna embarrass me. Where's the bathroom? There it is. Oh, wrong one. Use that one. Yes. What's her problem? Okay, we're gonna... When you're done. That's her! That's the Caroline Custard girl! Go meet her, dude! Yes! Yes, we know a celebrity now. Greet, come on. What, she doesn't like him? So maybe you should try to impress me before I get bored. Whoa, talk about skill. Writing, scoops, guitar, drums. Mickey loves them drums. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Okay, let's go for another one. Try to impress celebrity. Talk about Aku. No, let's not talk about you being a criminal. Talk about wealth. Yeah. That's Mickey pinches money for a reason, guys. Oh. Try to impress celebrity. Talk about athletic skill. Who is this celebrity? I have no idea. Wagunav. A Wagunavaga. Okay, street art. Mickey doesn't do street art, but we'll talk about cooking. He loves cooking. Get so. Come on, you're almost there, dude. We know a celebrity. Yeah, yeah. There's Morgan Hemlock, and you gotta go back. Yes, we are gonna drum. Start a jam sesh. Oh, here he's gonna. It's gonna get real, guys. He's gonna crush it. Yes. Bum 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 bum. That's totally what he's playing, isn't it? Yes. Man, I want to jam with Mickey. I'll jam with you, Mickey. Yes. Yes. All right, speed it up. He'll get to his next skill and then he'll move on. He's crushing it. Nobody's dancing, but he's crushing it. Nice. Oh, you're so close, dude. Yes. All right. Let's mingle. There's nobody in here to mingle with. Oh. Go. Go. No interactions available. Go on. Why can't you interact with her? What the hell are you doing, Mickey? Yes! Okay. There's Daniel. Come on, Mickey! What the hell are you doing? Talk to the nice lady. Okay, never mind. Ask for autograph! What the hell are you doing, dude? God, you're such an idiot.
Bolivia, Quibi.
Greet! Greet! Greet her! Oh, the worst possible place. I can't see ya. Come talk to me when you think you can impress me. Oh, I can. I will impress you. Talk about occupation. Talk about wealth.
Narvel. Wasp.
Do you like me? No, God. God damn it. Talk about skill. Talk about drums. She doesn't... Talk about cooking. Okay. Okay. Mickey's like a little celebrity now. He's a thing. Okay. Okay. Talk about... film. Oh, she likes that. She likes that. Okay, impress. Talk about athleticism.
Yep, so. Wasm bossa juvene.
Ooh,
almost. I don't know why that was negative. Okay, let's talk about medical music. No. Damn it. Okay. Talk about wealth. Talk about occupation. Let's do the film one again. She liked that? Okay. Means no one wants to be left alone. No. Oh.
Good evening.
Well, I almost got you there. I almost got you where you needed to go. But we're going to go home right now. Do you need a... Okay, let's... yeah. Now we'll go home. There we go. Ah, go away! Go away! Okay. Oh. Yeah, dude, I know. You're going to sleep. Sleep. Oh, man. Exhausting. Alright, so he will wake up at 2 p.m. And, yeah, I'll catch you guys back here when he wakes up. Alright guys, he just woke up. And he's gonna eat.
Oh! Davito!
Shut up, man. Shut up. shut your face. Okay. Oof. He's getting there. Oh, cool. I noticed that he has like a little... I'm sure anybody who's played this knows this, but you know I haven't spent that much time. But he has like a little celebrity journal thing. He's at 1 star. It's better than a lot of other people, so, you know, he's getting there. He's getting there. He's going to be a celebrity criminal. Mm-hmm. Yeah, cool. Now you will do that, and then you will do this. Okay. I don't care. Why you wash your hands before you shower, man? That's the stupidest. That's the worst. Oh my god. Stupidest? That doesn't sound right. Maybe it's stupid to say stupidest. Egg on my face. He's doing good. Nice. What are you doing? Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Go out here. Okay. Stop. 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 Okay, now. 11 p.m. You have a while to go. What are we going to do for 6 hours? We're going to call. We're going to chat. We are going to chat with, there, right there. Okay. Right outside of his other girlfriend's door.
Shabble-zepso?
Great.
Mimi Zimsi Zagadu.
So she can hear it.
Chakard! Jimmy Chakard!
Awesome, man. Great. You're doing it right, Mickey.
Shagorn! Pipsy Shagorn!
Old friend, okay.
Igwan Zibampa Zumaldu. Shepso.
Zibampa Zumaldu. What does that mean if she has a house right there? What does that mean if they have a house next to their name? Huh. I don't know. Okay, now let's knock on her door.
Lindsay.
Okay, well, we'll be right back, Lindsay. Hang on. Who are you?
Zeep, Sasha Mahim.
Oh, that's the repair girl. Oh, that's who that is. Oh, okay. So this girl with the house next to her name is the repair girl right here. Okay.
Your patah.
George, your ba.
Uh-huh. Zub Jahani Mas. Asim Vigor.
Nukli Tiga. Tara Barbagronzi.
She's gonna start thinking that Mickey is breaking stuff on purpose to have her over.
Neves.
Oh, what? How can you not like funny videos?
Lomni Pati Patum, Saha.
How to help?
Red blocks. Let's talk about red blocks. Talking about red blocks.
Bonchu Mazi.
Stop food.
Nopsa.
Double Dubble. Benzo what?
Chi Nadu.
Alright.
Jeep, Johnny Safasim.
Got. Bartubula.
Lindala Nerf.
Two Bibzana.
Alright. Now do your job. We'll go back over here. Alright. Alright, sorry about that. No. Not greet rudely.
Free Kabolatanu Bugapazo Nizo Shantasti.
Get to know.
Long,
I want to know everything about Lindsay.
Kizi Zigiwa.
Rita.
Shaziga.
Makay.
Poog.
Edie.
Juxtaptico.
Sure.
Alright.
Lomni Pasi Patum, Saha.
Sharka Lube. Steenie Long. Kadidi. Ibi Thor.
Zelka. Zelka Webadanch.
Duck Webadanch.
Jub Yub. Sweet. Yana Vadweba Tigazo.
Ibrabu
Gazida.
Zepto Misam Ta.
Gurk, you fuck.
Ribs of a niche.
There's going to be a lot of evidence out there, Mickey. Woohoo in the elevator. Oh, we'll have to do that later. Okay. A lot of evidence. All right, he's going to go to work. I'll come back when he's off work. All right, guys, we're back. Whoa, what's he doing? Whoa. Oh, hang on. He's going faster than I am. Okay. Fun. He's some fun. Well, he's got to sleep, so we're going to sleep. Yes. Yeah, there we go. Man, he sleeps fast in this bed. It's good. It's nice. Let's just get right up on him there. Okay. Oh, yeah. Taking a while. Burn a while. Time left 2 hours till he's unstrained. Mickey's got a lot of money. I guess I could buy him some stuff. He's saving up, though. He's going to move up in the world. That's just it. He's got to move up in the world. So he is saving up. He's almost ready to get up, isn't he? It's kind of nice. He should do... Okay, yeah, he's going to work out a little bit. Okay, you're good to get up. Get up. You're going to work out. Can you push yourself? You can work out long... You can work out longer before getting fatigued if you pace yourself properly. Okay, just basic. Whoa. Speed that up. Oh, too fast. Getting dizzy. All right. Mickey never thought he'd be a celebrity. He's slowly getting there. Because all he wanted to do was learn drums, and he doesn't have a drum set, so he had to go across the street and learn them. He made a friend. It's all for the drums, man. All of it is for the drums. All right. Yeah, you're good right now. You're good. You always eat right after you work out, so we will. We're gonna have some salad. Or cereal. Wow. Excuse me. You have to eat in your own filth, man. Your own body filth. Okay, so now you will take a shower. Go on. Pumped. Nice. Okay, now what can he do? No, I don't think so. You are going to call... You're going to call... Invite over... Yeah, sure. You're going to invite over this chick.
Your Jesse Madu...
Jesse Madu.
Watch a pomba do? Fanib! Zimmy Dinky Fanib!
Oh, no! Oh! Go to floor. Ground floor. Hard times. Look at his mess. Oh. Yeah, let's go out here. Okay, let's, I don't know why he walked out here. I don't know what I'm thinking. Let's call him. Invite. To chat. Yeah. Her.
Zabel. Yum Zabel D. Shabul Nibi. Gorbzo. Zebzi Milk Gorbzo.
Okay.
Bednar. Shubi
Giza.
Dribble for Kirgi. Chubi Wa. Zimzi Wa.
All right.
Blue Yard.
Okay. Disgusted. Dirty surroundings. Well, clean it up. Not if you're going to take it all the way up to your room, though. Okay. Let's call another one. Okay, call to chat the blogger, which is you. Yes, and you are right there. There you are. Oh, who is that? That's the, that's the famous lady. What's the famous lady doing? She's playing guitar? Okay, we're gonna talk to the famous lady playing guitar. Although you can probably use some fun. Nah, fucking. Friendly greet. Okay. Having troubles. No, I don't want to do that. All right, we are form a group special. Good sense of humor. Of okay.
Neb.
Webzo.
Welky. Benzi. Chubby.
Oh yeah.
Nebny. Well.
Good sense of humor. Goof around. easy. Funny. Show cat video. This is, yeah, absolutely. Oh yeah. Nice. Special, charismatic, compliment appearance. They all love that.
I'm a weasel.
What? Okay. He had to go to work. Alright, and we will come back when he's home from work. Alright guys, Mickey just got promoted to getaway driver. So yeah, getting along with your coworkers determine how successful you are at your job. So he needs to get to know the people he works with better. Okay. He ran home? Huh. Same hours. Alright, so what does he need? He needs to sleep. Okay, so sleep. Alright guys, and on this note, I'm gonna call this episode, and I will see you next time on Max Plays The Sims 3.